recommended by Skin Cancer Foundation.
It's less likely to spill.
And it tops up as a moisturizer and a sunscreen.
I definitely use it again.
It does not react to my skin and it is very moisturizing.
Without being greasy though.
It's a 4 out of 5.
4.5 stars.
The Olay
Complete Defense
UV Moisturizing Lotion.
The Olay Complete Defense Moisturizer.
And the Olay Complete Defense Daily UV Moisturizing Lotion.